Chester community and Clipper basketball program experienced a tragic loss yesterday. An extreme incident where three members of the Chester High School family were victims, losing their lives were sophomore number 35, Edward Harmon, and Tavon Avery. The current number 40, sophomore Jameer Clark, is hospitalized due to his injuries in this incident. We ask that you now observe a moment of silence as we remember the victims of this tragic shooting in Chester. Thank you for your civil sportsmanship on behalf of Cardinal High School.